Mega Power Ministries, OPM Worldwide.
Skills are the expertise or talent to do a job or task. Skill acquisition is the ability to be trained on a particular task or function and become expert. These days, acquiring a skill is important due to the growing rate of unemployment, which is the leading cause of crimes in recent times. A skilled person can survive in any environment. Acquiring a skill can be of great benefit in the life of an individual. That is why Apostle Chibuzor Gipchinyere, the General Overseer of Omega Power Ministries Worldwide, introduced free skill acquisition.
God has used OPM to reduce the crime rate, and we're still doing more. Going after them, giving them a second opportunity.
In the year June 12, 2013, the OPM Free Foundation was established. The Free Multi-Skill Acquisition Center, which was located at number 62 Circular Road, Elekahia, was established to train and educate youths for free on skills that help create wealth.
I was shocked when I was called that it was free, and I decided to give it a try. It's not just mind-blowing, it's something that I've not seen before.
Over time, the Skill Acquisition Center has recorded a very large number of people from different walks of life and various states in Nigeria who refuse to miss the golden opportunity to better their lives.
Right from the inception of that foundation, more than 5,000. You know, some of the programs are 3 months, some 1 year, some 6 months, some 8 months. Even some people outside the church, some companies, bring their people, write letter to come in for training.
The training is free irrespective of tribe, Christian denomination and religion, as Christians and Muslims alike have been beneficiaries.
Everything OPM is doing, the man of God said it is his passion, because he said he suffered in life, and now that God has given him this grace, he must touch lives. So it's totally free. They are not paying a dime. They are not paying a dime. The scaffolding, the oil and gas, the tailoring, the computer, everything, the furniture, everything they do there is free.
The thousands of people that have been trained in the Skill Acquisition Center receive certificates that are acceptable anywhere, because the Multi-Skill Acquisition Center is affiliated to the Ministry of Labor and Productivity.
Even Labor and Productivity gives us certificate. If that place is not a strong place, you know, is not a great place, Labor and Productivity will not be part of it.
Hundreds have gotten jobs overseas with this widely recognized certificate, while the rest have gotten jobs in reputable organizations. Also, many have been able to start businesses of their own.
Most of them that we have trained, they have gotten jobs outside the country. Some in Dubai, some in South Africa, some in UK.
It will interest the public to know that most of the courses offered for free in the Skill Acquisition Center are very expensive outside, with fees ranging from 500,000.
If you go outside to study this course, you will be paying nothing less than half a million naira. So, but we are here doing the course, you know, we don't pay anything. So it's out of the kind gesture or the goodwill of our GU that we are undertaking these courses free of charge, without being paid. We don't pay nothing.
The courses offered are as follows: free pipeline welding training, free argon welding training, free oil well drilling training, free scaffolding training, free oil rigging operation training, free instrumentation and control training, free generator repair training, free tailoring training, free furniture making training, free marine engineering training, free paint production training, free pipe fitting training, free computer engineering training, free driving school.
We have over 12 skills that have been trained here.
The people that graduate here in my own department here are up to 25, but 7 has got job now. It is imparting life into lives of young men.
The continual increase of criminal activities over the years, as well as the commendable efforts of the Nigerian police, created a burden in the heart of Apostle Chibuzor Kipchinyere, and this burden gave birth to the creation of the OPM Rehabilitation Center.
If not for Daddy, most of them you're seeing there could have been a dead people by now. But for what Daddy's doing has reduced crime, not just in Niger Delta, in Nigeria.
The OPM Rehabilitation Center is a place where criminals, prostitutes, armed robbers, cultists are kept and rehabilitated after denouncing a life of sin and crime.
I commission this estate that is specially for the less privileged, for those ladies that they can become their
Even though the rehabilitated persons are put under close mat and given spiritual and physical support, helping them gain financial independence by empowering them with a free skill is very important so that they do not go back to a life of crime and so that they can legitimately earn a living.
Compared to before, the robbery and militancy is no more like that. I think it has reduced drastically.
Presently, over 7,000 denouncers have been successfully trained in the free multi-skill acquisition center. Most of them are now gainfully employed or have been able to float successful businesses through the knowledge acquired in the free multi-skill acquisition center.
Most of them coming here, they learn it. After learning, they go and open up their today they can feed their homes. Today they can smile and not beg again.
Just recently, because of the ever increasing number of people that has shown great interest in learning a skill from the center, the Skill Acquisition Center has been moved from number 62 Secular Road, Elekahia, to Dr. Jesus City in Umbodo Alo. The new free multi-skill acquisition building, which was named after Governor Inye Somwike, the present governor of Rivers State, is built in an environment that is able to contain thousands of trainees. With this move, more people can be empowered through the free multi-skill acquisition scheme. Apostle Chibuzor, who is known for putting smiles on the faces of the poor and less privileged, has through the free skill acquisition center bettered the life of many. The free multi-skill acquisition center, which is one of Apostle Chibuzor's many poverty alleviation schemes, have drastically reduced the high rate of unemployment and eliminated youth restiveness in Nigeria, because it's on record that thousands of Nigerians have been trained on various skills by the OPM Free Skill Acquisition Center. This is a laudable program that will lift so many Nigerians out of poverty. God bless Apostle Chibuzor and all OPM members who are paying their tithes and offerings in OPM. Note that the Skill Acquisition Center and its concerns are funded from offerings and tithes.
OPM, Dr. Jesus in action. Dr. Jesus in action. God is here.
This is for every one of you out there. Have patience. Wait on the Lord.
Just grab your neighbor by the hand.
Wait on the Lord. Wait on the Lord.
Tell him.
Wait on the Lord.
Wait on the Lord.
Tell him, wait on the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. This song simply says this.
Sometimes in life, you'll find that you get in a hurry, but when you have assurance, no need to worry, you can wait on the Lord and you'll see. Always keep his word, but you must just trust in him. Don't be dismayed. Oh, can cause say
patience in time of trouble.
Yeah.
Trust and believe. Breathing
behalf of His Excellency. Yes, with the CON, GSS and RES. First and foremost, thank God Almighty for the opportunity for us to be here. We are here on invitation of the General Overseer of this ministry to commission our Skill Acquisition Center. Let me say that we have decided to identify with this ministry because we know that this ministry has the heart of people and is ready to serve mankind. And I want to use this opportunity to urge other men of God to emulate the good works of the General Overseer. OPM! Most of the people who benefit from this program are repentant cultists. Some of them are as commercial sex workers that God has used you to bring back to life.
In Security Covenant and from Mono State, I located OPM 2018 September. I was once a sex worker out of frustration. My parents threatened me because of I refused to obey them what they asked me to do. They stopped paying my school fees. I started hustling and all that. After everything, I came to Water Court and I located OPM 2017. And since then, my life changed. At least I don't pray, but now I know I can pray very well. I take assignment, I do it. I was even among those that learned toiletries. Now I can do a very designer's briefing that you say, wow, who did such? I just want to use this opportunity to thank the man of God because he has really helped my life. And that toiletries, I've been doing it, I do it, I sell, and I get money out of it. I'm really thankful for what God has given in my life. Even my parents, that even disowned me because of all of these things. Now they've come back, they are even praying with me, they're even telling me that to stay in OPM, that OPM is really a church that I need to stay. I just want to thank God for 1 year. I can't even count it. Is it the one who puts me in nursing school to go? I'm still under it. Even all my toiletries, I do it, I get money from it to support myself, to pay my transport and all that. I just want to thank you because as it has really changed my life. I don't just know what to say. But God will ever bless him from that. He will never, never run dry in his life.
My name is Blessing Wimari Kweba. I'm one of the girls that was on the streets. I was once a sex worker. But when I completed OPM on the 16th of September 2018, OPM changed my life for good. I came to OPM frustrated. I didn't have anything. My dad was even telling me that he would disown me because I was not obedient to any of them. I don't respect anybody. But when I came to OPM, I took assignment of Water Spirit. I did the assignment. After the assignment, my story changed for good. I started learning computer operation in OPM Free Skill Acquisition. After that, I went into paint production. Now I can produce paint very well. I can operate computer very well. And also, Daddy surprised me when he called me and told me that he wants me to be among one of the people that will be traveling to Turkey to school. He gave me free scholarship to study in Turkey. I just want to use this privilege to thank Apostle Dr. Chibuzoli Jire, and also a virtuous woman that have stood by my side no matter what I did, Dr. Mrs. Maureen Chukwu. She has taught me a lot that I will never forget her in a hurry. I will never forget OPM in a hurry because they changed my story for good. They made me be who I am. They made me have hope even when I lost hope. They made me to know that yes, even if everyone turns their back on you, there is someone that stands by you, which is God Almighty. And I urge each and every one of us that what Apostle Chibuzoli Chinyere is doing is not a child's job. It's not easy. But he took that privilege upon himself to take care of many people. If you come to the estate, we feed 3 times a day. Morning, afternoon, night. He clothes us. Both the pad, the undies, everything we use, he's the one that buys everything. He established business for our parents. He gives them money, he gives us money, anything we need he gives to us. He's a father indeed, he's a lighter of our time, apostle of our generation. I've not seen anyone that is like him. I just want to tell him thank you. And thank every member of Omega Foundation that supported this ministry. They will never run dry. God will continue to to put more money, more blessings, more prosperity in their lives in Jesus' name.
I am Winston John by name. I'm from Kanaeji, Bayan precisely. I came to OPM 5th February 2017. I denounced as a cultist member of DEBAM, former General Secretary of DEBAM in Kanaeji. I came to OPM, I denounced, after denouncing, I enrolled in the OPM training. I did scaffolding. By the grace of God, I did very well. I graduated as a scaffolder. Even the house I'm staying, it is also daddy's house. I'm not paying a dime. The schools, daddy gave me scholarship for three of my children. From primary to university, and all of them are still in school as we speak now. Yes.
Time, I'm Moses Onumbu from Ikwele Local Government. I denounced here last year, March 13th. I came here with some of my boys and dropped my arm. And since that time, I denounced and come to PM, my life has changed. After denouncing, daddy gave me 2-bedroom flat in Alo here, water, everything. All my children that is in the secondary school, secondary, primary, free education, the three boys. If it is not for this COVID-19, my daughter is supposed to be in Canada. I want to use this opportunity to congratulate Topia and this honorable division. Even now, I'm into Agon. If it is not for the sake of this COVID, aside from I'm learning Agon, I did fitting and I've worked. If it is not because of my stubbornness, I dropped out of work and joined militancy, but I know today that they have changed my life. Mm-hmm. And after this COVID, I think that they will provide me a good job. In Jesus' name.
You should
be.
But
now
what
do you
do? I go with the government. OPM is a position. By the grace of God, we are doing two different types of wedding here. One is Agon wedding, and the second one is pipeline wedding. And here we teach our students theory down to the practical. After the theory, we proceed down to the practical, whereby we teach them how to cut their pipe. We teach them how to cut their blades. Also, how to groove the pipe and to grind their blade. As for the cutting and the grinding, this is the grinding machine and the cutting machine. We have our vice machine. This inverter machine has two functions. It can work both argon and pipe welding. We have our oxygen and oxacetylene, with which we use as well to cut. This cylinder here is called acetylene. Why this one oxygen? We combine the two together to cut the bigger pipe. How to run the electrode with the tongue? When they are done mastering that electrode and job, we teach them the four stages of work, which is starting from the rooting, the passing, the filling, and the capping. The capping is the last stage of the work. If you are a argon welder or a pipeline welder, when you have gotten to that stage, it means you are a professional, as far as the field is concerned.
Thank you, Father.
By the grace of God, all these things we are doing is free of charge. No student pay a dime. This course, pipeline welding department, we run it for 12 months, which is 1 year, while the argon is run for 6 months, and we are running 2 sessions as far as this argon is concerned in this OPM field equation. The electrode, the argon, this is argon gas. Now, the argon gas, this is called filler rod, the cutting stone, the grinding. So, everything that they need to use for the training is being provided by the General Basia free of charge. No student come here and pay a dime. And by the grace of God, when they are done with the training, even in the process of training, most of them get jobs. As I'm talking to you now, I have so many of my students that are working. Then, last year, I have some of them while training, they have already gotten a job. Just like that. Even myself, I am a living witness because I was once a trainee in this foundation. I trained without paying the grant. The only thing that is required of you as a student who want to learn pipeline welding in this free skill acquisition is for you to sit for exam. Once you pass the exam, automatically you'll be given admission.
Now, how much is this thing out there? How much
are you checking? Right now, if you want to train pipeline welding, If you go out there, the minimum amount you can pay is 300,000. While that of Agor, you pay 600,000. And even paying that money, it only guarantees you to use the machine. Every other thing, such as the electrode, the album, whatever you are going to use, you are going to buy it yourself. So in case you maybe the one you bought has finished and there's no money to buy again, you will wait till when you hustle money and you get money, you buy and you start trading. And by so doing, your time is counting. So if at the end of the day you could not meet up to the months that you register or the year you register, it means for you to finish the training, you will have another money to.
On behalf of His Excellency, the Governor of River State, Nation Ezenwo Wike, CON, GSS IRS, I commissioned this edifice from Parisian Ezenwo Wike Skill Acquisition Center to the glory of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Finally, let me use this opportunity on behalf of River State Government to thank you once again for the support that you provided to River State people and those who decide and do business in River State in this very period of COVID-19. We are aware of your donation and that of some other corporate.
OPM, Dr. Jesus in Action. Dr. Jesus in Action, God is here.